funds from a lawsuit, still haven't seen a dime. Todd and Mark Wathen couldn't host their civil union at Timber Creek Bed and Breakfast in Ford County. The owner wouldn't allow it because they're gay. The ACLU sued and won an $80,000 judgment. The business appealed the decision and lost. Now the ACLU says the company's lawyers won't disclose its income to the courts, and they think the business has no intention of paying the fine.